I've been invited as guest editor for Lokmat, and we are coming out with one of the issues which concerns 100 years of cinema.